Have you ever been in class and thought to yourself, I'll never use this in the real world? It's okay. Everybody's thought it at some point. But that was then. This is the University System of Georgia's Core Impacts, a new way to prepare you for life, learning, and careers. Specifically, Core Impacts is structured across seven areas. I, institutional priority. M, mathematics and quantitative skills. P, political science and U.S. history. A, arts, humanities, and ethics. C, communicating and writing. T, technology, mathematics, and sciences. And S, social sciences. For now, let's dig into the letter M, mathematics and quantitative skills. These are the courses that help you answer the question, how do I measure the real world? The M courses are designed to strengthen your abilities in practical areas, such as information literacy, inquiry and analysis, and problem solving. Upon completion of the M courses, you'll better understand how to interpret, evaluate, and communicate numeric data in a variety of ways, such as representing it visually through graphs and symbols. Career-ready skills for success in the real world. Your future boss is going to love that. Build on what you know, stretch in new directions, and dig into big questions. Translation? Core Impacts will be really useful in the real world. Because that's what college is all about. Class is now in session.